The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE SmackDown Women's Championship.
As we get ready for singles action, I'd like to remind everyone you can see matches like this and more on the WWE Network.
Expecting plenty of highlight reel material in this one.
And introducing the champion representing the Bella Twins from Scottsdale, Arizona. She is the WWE SmackDown Women's Champion, Nikki Bella.
As we get ready for this match, I'd like to remind everyone that you can follow us at hashtag WWE2K, now trending worldwide. And King and I are in the game.
I assure you, you do not want to mess with these divas. They are intense. So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
Divas beware. Nikki Bella has that trademark Bella speed, intelligence, and fire. Nikki also has a physical power that makes it possible for her to put a beating on divas of all shapes and sizes. Since she's a Bella, you know she uses all of her assets to her advantage.
Have you guys seen all the trash talk on social media lately? Let's just say some things were said there that, well, would make a sailor blush. And the party has officially begun. So there you have it. We've got a title at stake, and one of these competitors' lives will change forever when we're all done here.
How about we touch on Nikki Bella a bit?
How can she make sure she defends her crown here?
As a defending champion, Nikki Bella has a big old bullseye on her back at all times, and she likes it that way. What a diva.
Keeping that gold night in and night out is no easy accomplishment. Somehow, though, the champion has been able to do just that.
She's going to have all sorts of trouble.
Yeah, this is a big problem.
I mean, this total diva has amazing body control, flexibility, agility, and power. Naomi is tough. In 2014, she wrestled with one eye after she suffered a fractured eyesight.
Looking a little shaken. She's got to remember her championship dreams are on the line here.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. An incredible dancer and competitor, a total diva. But let's be very clear, Naomi's an athlete. Naomi executes attacks that no one, regardless of gender, can perform in the ring. She also has the perseverance to endure an opponent's attack and wait for that moment to strike back.
You know, Michael, you may have just perfectly summed up Naomi. When I talk to members of the locker room and with fans on any social media, many consider Naomi the greatest athlete in the entire Divas locker room.
A painful arm hold trying to incapacitate that appendage.
Wait a minute!
And she escapes the hold.
Nice backbreaker!
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it. Hey!
And she wills her way out.
Did somebody say deja vu? Once again, this diva's utilizing one of her favorite moves.
Yeah, we've seen that before, and I have a feeling we're going to see it some more.
Nikki Bella finds herself in a tough spot.
At this point, it's fair to wonder how much more she has to give here tonight.
I gotta say, this has been one of the most evenly contested women's matches I've seen in a very long time.
I don't know, John. When it comes to health, I think these women appear to be in about the same spot. Naomi with a great offensive show. Oh, what a counter by lovely Nikki.
What should Naomi's mindset be at this point? She needs to find a way to get back on the offensive here.
Wow, these women appear to be at the same level in regards to health, but that might all change starting right now.
With an ego like this, you better be able to back it up. I guess we'll find out if that's the case here tonight.
What a reversal! And a roller! This could do it!
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
An awesome performance here. But you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside. Naomi gets out of that one. Nice move, Naomi.
We got a cover.
And she gets the shoulders up.
Yeah, I don't know how, but she did.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's in all sorts of trouble here. Man, she's making it look easy here.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
You're right, Cole. It's electric here. The WWE Universe is loving this match. She's on an absolute tear right now. Oh, Nikki Bella knows how to polish off an opponent. Nikki Bella looking for victory here. Oh, she was looking for a date for dinner instead.
One. Two.
Hey, she's got some fight left in her still.
Yeah, she's going strong.
Well, I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Whoa, for the pin and the win.
Two.
And the fight must go on.
Folks, we are witnessing intestinal fortitude at its highest level. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. If she takes more punishment like that, I'm not sure if her arm is going to be able to move at all.
There's not a diva on the roster that can come back from this.
This is not at all where she wants to be right now.
That may be true, but I've seen her come back from worse in the past.
Well, if you ask me, not one of these divas has been able to pull away and take control so far.
Clearly, her current offense is based on the concept of repetition.
Well, you're right about that. But I like watching anything she does over and over.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Wow, did you see that?
That was unreal.
What the? I can't believe what she's getting away with. Come on, ref.
Oh, this is getting out of control.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
One.
Oh, man, the resolve this diva is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
Unreal? Come on, King. You know what she's all about.
There's a drop kick.
Oh, did she take a shot there?
Here we go. Back inside the ring. That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
In that ring. Oh boy, do I love this. And I got the best seat in the house. This match has taken so much out of her. Naomi gets out of that one. Nice move, Naomi.
How about that for turning things upside down? What a move.
What a flip.
Ah, that poor Diva's face.
She's putting the entire Diva's roster on notice here. Watch it!
She's looking for it again.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Dodges to the side of that one.
A clubbing blow.
Oh, I think, yes! It's a slam mission!
Not that!
Yes! There's no escaping this! She's able to break out of it!
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it.
I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it?
Where is she finding the strength to continue?
I'm not sure, but we know that she's got a competitive attitude. She just will not go away.
Naomi going to work now.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Naomi driven to the mat.
Ooh, that was not a pleasant sight, Michael.
Drops the knee with a vengeance.
Oh, man. He came down hard with that.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one. Before the three count. The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that around. Naomi gets out of that one. Nice move, Naomi. And here she goes, back inside.
She just wowed everyone in this arena, King.
Yeah, even me. Wow!
There's the clothesline.
Oh, Nikki Bella knows how to polish off an opponent.
Are you watching this, King? Nikki just a force in that ring. Boy, do I just love this. I got the best seat in the house.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
That move did it. That was a forearm smash.
Man, knocked her right down.
Good grief. I understand proving a point, but this might be going a bit too far. Even for me, a former wrestling guy.
Whoa! Paul, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
It's all over. That's the final elimination.
Here's your winner, and still, WWE SmackDown Women's Champion, representing the Bella Twins, Nikki Bella.
Gotta be happy with that win right there.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
What amazing action we're seeing here at the Royal Rumble.